versus the game sees all the rules thrown out the window. It'll be a fight to the finish. Here comes some offense from Triple H. Triple H looking for some big impact.
Beautiful counter from Brock Lesnar there.
And now it's Triple H with momentum. You can't leave yourself open to Triple H like this.
Lesnar had that scouted.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Well, Cole, I gotta tell you, one of the most memorable periods of Brock Lesnar's career for me was the incredible battle with Triple H at WrestleMania 29. The Beast Incarnate versus the Game in a no-holds-barred match at WrestleMania. That was a war like no other.
Straight right by Triple H.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. Man, Triple H, what offense. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. What's this now? Trying to set up some tables. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Watch it. Ooh. Oh.
How could Brock Lesnar just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one?
Back to the head, back to the temple.
He gets out of trouble there. And this seesaw battle has changed again.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
This is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Oh! He's got a nasty looking object in his hands. And Brock Lesnar is working well right now. Oh my, look at this. Triple H, what a maneuver. This won't make any friends. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. This could be it.
Wow, what a move from sweep an opponent under the carpet.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? What's he think he's gonna do with that?
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Come on, put that down. There he goes. He's going up.
And he gets back in.
He's so close now.
Oh, my gosh. One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so smart. confidence and poise Triple H is showing. He anticipated that move perfectly. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent. Triple H looking to finish things.
And that's it. That's got to be it. Triple H, that's a finishing move, people.
One more time for everyone at home. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And Triple H with a reversal.
And that's because the game has a gift for getting out of trouble, Cole.
Dodges that one.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage. He's heading back up the ladder.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Lights out.
Wow, here we see it from this angle. He's going back up.
Whoa, hang on there.
He has it. He got the title.
Hey guys, thanks so much for watching that WWE 2K15 video. If you see more wrestling videos than me, click on the two little playlists above. If you want to see all my videos as they come up, click the subscribe button.